COVID-19 has affected my studies, like we are not going to school, we can't meet my friends, and network problem.
Affected my studies by not going to physical school, and I have missed my final exams.
We are unable to read anything in this pandemic, and there is lot of disturbance. It is affecting our eyes to watch short videos or anything else in the phone.
STEMforce is a platform for young students to learn and explore concepts of STEM. During this program, they learn different options available for them and what they're passionate about to pursue a career in that field in the future.
The idea was to introduce students to SDGs, design thinking, and entrepreneurship.
We at STEMforce also encourage the student to take up at least one SDG goal, so that they can start working towards that SDG and even make the people around them aware about that their initiatives.
The UN SDGs are important because these UN SDGs we face in our daily life, and we have to ensure ourselves that these are around us, so we can come out of solutions to solve the problem.
STEMforce has helped each and every child to choose the right career in their life, and they're doing the best, and they're trying to change a child's life, and according to me, STEMforce is the light of my path.
The students have also got an opportunity to work on one of the business ideas. They were taught about how to run a business. We were really surprised by the ideas that they generated, the ideas that the students had, and how they expressed them.
Mentors are the highlight of STEMforce, and my favorite moment was spending time with my mentors. They were absolutely so cool and so friendly, and they also shared their life experience with us.
It helped me to choose this career, to have clarity in my career decision.
Kudos to the students, the volunteers, and the Unheard team for their commitment to the program throughout the 3 months.